Ang ganda-ganda nung kinanta mo.
Salamat po.
Tapos parang bagay sa storya mo. Nung kinakanta mo siya, buong-buo mong nakuha yung attention ko kasi sapat na sapat at tamang-tama yung emosyon na ibinigay mo dun sa kanta. Yung sama ng loob, yung lungkot, yung pangungulila, hindi siya OA. Yun nga lang, may mga sablays. Mas lalong lumalabas yung ganda ng boses mo kung hindi masyadong mataas na mataas yung kinakanta mo.
Alam kong hindi madaling kunin yung emotions natin at i-channel ito sa isang kanta, lalo na kung mahirap yung kanta. But for me, parang hindi napantayan nung key. Kasi ang ganda nung simula mo eh. And then, naramdaman ko rin yung nahirapan ka in the end, towards the end. But overall, you're great.
Thank you. I agree. At the start, I was hooked. Your emotions were on point. It was very natural. Yun lang, I feel like it was too high. Too high for you. You started going flat on the high notes. But I like your character.
Actually kami, dinidiscuss namin parate na maraming mga singers, inaarte nila yung feelings ng kanta. And here you are, you're being...
Feeling it.
You're just feeling it and you sang it. It's good that naiintindihan mo kung ano yung kinakanta mo, which is very important. That's why you were singing that way. But, kailangan mong i-control yung emotions mo. Otherwise, mahirap na itawid yung kanta.
Well, now po, gusto kita rito sa Idol Philippines, kaya yes ako sa'yo.
You can say. I'm gonna say yes.
Oh, two yeses already. Moira?
You are a complete package.
So?
Yes.
Tatlong yes, so sigurado na makukuha mo itong ticket na to, pero mas maganda kung marinig mo kung may pang-apat.
Yes!
Yes! You're going to Idol City. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Can I say thank you to everybody?
Thank you.
I know.
So far.
Hello, Idol Goddess!
We'd like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to be updated with the latest happenings of your favorite idols.
And don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos!